shows over here over the course of my career. Of course, many basketball games. And I think in my freshman year when I played for the Grizz, we went 12-3 that year. I think we even beat the Bobcats here. So. I see that I've formed a personal connection with many of you, and to me,